Hi guys, this is Modesta.
Hi guys, this is Moses.
Thank you very much guys, another amazing moment coming live from East Africa, Kenya.
Welcome to our YouTube channel, Moses2M.
And thank you very much guys. Today we want to bring you an amazing video. We want to try to find some new content, being that our audience has been asking us, try new content, we want to see you. Right here it is today, our title is to entertain and to educate. Right here we are. Let's see what's happening. Mom, what are we going to upload today?
We're gonna do a video on how to make the jiggery, the jiggery guru.
Right here, walk with us on this journey. The street begins right now, and amazing. Let's see what's happening.
And gonna show you wonderful and wonderful video. Tune in.
Let's go, man.
Enjoy the video.
We are on the road, guys, going there to find the content for the day today. That's Modesta. Modesta is trying to be my director, man. Mom, or am I going to be your director?
I'm going to be your director.
Oh, so we are going to direct each other, right? We are trying to view most of the things, most of the new things. And again, guys, very soon we are changing the directs when we want to start showing you touring around Kenya, the paths that we can reach within the area. We want to start finding a way on how we can visit these places and to show you the best and the best and amazing thing in the world. Let's enjoy this video, man. We're gonna show you most beautiful things. Most beautiful things. Yeah. Hey guys, right here we are, and now we want to show you how we are preparing the jaggery. And it's very unfortunate, we came when they are already doing the boiling at the boiling zone right here. And so this was happening. But allow me just introduce you lightly to the process one on how, where it begins. So this is where they started. Now guys, this is the water. It's so sweet, man. So this is the machine they used to crush it and to bring out.
You put more from that side.
Huh?
You put more from that side.
You put more from that side. Show me how you put mewa. You want to show me how to put mewa, guys? You know it's all about
from here.
Oh,
go that outside, another side.
So you put like this, then the machine will crush it. Then it brings water.
Water to be come here.
So they'll crush it until it's come, it be like this one here. So which means they have to, the only part they are working to, they need is draining water inside the mill. Wow, that's amazing. So guys, this is the machine here. You see the machine is right here.
And they...
Oh, in a letter? Yeah, you know guys, it must to be operated using the machine, and this is the machine right here. So right now, we came a bit late, or which they have done with that chewing process. So we are going to the next one to show you how it's being cooked. So this is the water that is being cooked here to be a real sukari nguru or the jaggery. So come with me, man. Let me show them. I want to come this side, man. Hey, you can be more to one.
Guys, you see there is fire there and the people stood there. You can see what they are doing, and this is the process of preparing the karigoru, the jigari, the final product after the process. You've been shown the process one. There is the machine. You put the sugarcane into that machine, then there is a tunnel there to produce water. That is the first step. The second step is here. You can see, you can see there is a lot of heat.
There are like six of them over here. Come this way.
Yeah, let me show you. Though it's very hot, so must be.
Put the camera on.
Yes.
Yeah, from the machine after chewing it, they'll now bring this water to pour in this first pot here. Because there are like six of them.
So yeah, you can see
I'm just
in
yet
the
to know, ma'am. Or explain to them, because I know you have experience in this. Explain to us why they must be six, and why is it on this side there's not too much heat, while going that way there's heat the other side. So, which is this?
Okay, to me, according to my little knowledge on this, you can see they are using six cooking pots. I don't know how they are called. So I think this one, it's being placed further hand for it not to be heated by the heat, because when you heat it directly, it will turn into karigoru before it's come to the final product. This is the second cooking pot. You can see there is different between that one and this one, and this is the third pot. So the first thing to do, you drain water from there, you put it to the second one, then in the third one, I think it is when it's reached the final product, which is this one, it's gonna produce this karigoru. Hey, it's very hot.
It's so hot, man.
You see what these men are doing over here. People, it's really a tiresome job of which you have to dedicate yourself to do it. You can't just do it manually. You must get prepared psychologically, then you can do it. It's too hot and it's too sunny.
Very higher, and they say the higher you go, the cooler
it
becomes. But
the higher you go, the hotter it becomes. Nothing like hotter. The hot it becomes.
I can't imagine how it will be being here for a full day, but they're making money. Bro, kuna pesa up and down, sindio? Sindio, they're making money because it's a business thing. And nowadays, you know, it's like they're overtaking the sugar, sugar factories, because nowadays when they come, they'll have to pay you constantly right there. Compared to sugar factories, they'll take a lot of time, and they are also paying well according to the research that I've done over here in the rural. Nowadays there are very many, like in this area over here, we have like there's one there, there's the other one, the other side, and they are right here. So it's just easy for our farmers also to find an easy way. The entire place is full of sugarcane. As I told you before in my videos, that and it is, as I told you on my other video, that's over here, sugarcane is the main cash crop over here. It doesn't mean that you must take to the factory for sugar processing, but right here, you just come, you give them, they make it to a jaggery or the shukaringuru, they take it to the business faithful, and then they pay you constantly. And that's now the process. You know, most of us, we might be enjoying this. It's sweet, it's just jaggery, but you don't know the process. Right here, the process, and it's boiling. Mom, come. Let me tell you. It's really boiling like never before. See there? So they'll keep on turning it till the time it will be ready. But I'm here to show you the time it will be ready. It will find me here, and we must have a test. Bro, itakuwa ready sangapi? Juazima ni kule. It's So we guys, they're telling me, being that it's right now it's 2 p.m. and they're telling me to wait until 4 p.m. That's like 2 hours from now. So we have to wait because we started doing this content and we must complete this content. So guys, that's how it is. Stay tuned and keep on enjoying. We're gonna show you. I'm seeing him transferring that one to this. Mom.
You can ask them for the further clarification. And what's funny over here, they only speak Swahili clearly. So when it's come to
am I bad or niweka straight.
Yes, it seems they're now tired, but they have to do the job. You see, the man over there is struggling with the fire. So it's always being said, nothing comes on a silver platter. You have to work hard, at least something. Lay something on the table. Can't you imagine your parents are doing such a job? That's why I'm saying honor your parents, my dear people. If you still have parents, give them the maximum respect they deserve. So this is the sugarcane itself, the way it's green on the farm. Then after it has been cut down, it will be taken to that machine there, and these are the remains. I don't know, they're being called it's in a local language, it's called taka, taka, taka. So the remaining ones are the one used to be used there to cook with the, it's used like a cooking firewood. So it's very challenging. By the way, when it's rained, you see these ones here, it will be rained over, and they will have to wait until the sun rises, is when they will carry on its with their work. It's very funny. It's another tribe of language and East Africa, Kenya here. So it's like there's a coalition. We are another type of language and they're there. So we have to interact. And very funny, they only speak Swahili. But it's good, we do giving you a content. We told you we're coming to show you the procedure of cooking sukariguru, that's in Swahili, or jaggery. Jaggery is a certain something else, but it's jaggery. It's okay, you see the man over there, father and seated there, is eating. What's very funny over here is that they left their homestead. They're camping here. Just imagine they're sleeping inside there. I can see. Yeah, you see that mat there? They're sleeping there and they're cooking. They left their family behind just to do this type of job. It's very funny. When you go to factory, you'll find it's a different from here. The factory is going to different places than the remaining particles, like the molasses they use to make sweets, whatever, the sweetery things. But here they do it raw, practically, where the human being is doing everything manually, but there in the factory you can do them using the machine. So that is the very, very challenge over here in East Africa, Kenya. Anyway, take a moment, subscribe to our YouTube channel, Moses 2M. We're very happy to have you. We show you I am and how he is. We always do videos together. He do the video, I can do the video that you share on. Some people were requesting for us to do a video over this one. That's why we are just here. So we don't want to disturb the man over there because it's very hot. It's very hot, plus the fire very hot. So when you combine the heat, the radiation is really taking place. That's why he kept quiet and doing job. Let me see what they want me to do, because I hear them calling me. Maybe there is a procedure here they want to do. Mama.
Yes, this one is almost ready. You can now see there's a very big difference. It's kind of brownish in color, while the others are very whitish. So that's the difference. And again, I can feel the smell from this side. I can feel the smell now from this side. That tells me it's almost ready. So that one, they are just warming it as they transfer it to the first pot down there to get deeply warm. And then that one is going to be now the second last process for it to get ready. You see what it's doing? Until it gets to a real jaggery.
I just want you to see the procedure, what the man over there is doing. Maybe they can't explain it in a bit details, but we just have to hear it. I told you they are using the 6 cooking pans or cooking pot. It is a, I don't know, it's a cooking pan or cooking pot. Pan, it's the other way around. So you can see what is doing. And Matthew is very hot. What about if you dip your hands inside there? Just imagine what will happen to you. Anyway, it's just good. Continue seeing the process, and we're gonna show you the final products. And enjoy with us live YouTube, Moses2M. Subscribe, do notification bell down. Down there, there is also the product that has not been eaten. So I don't know what time will they finish, but it's probably 4 p.m. Around there, they'll be okay. Kaze tu. Singumu. Si ukimaliza utapata at least kaki turudi nayo kwa nyumba.
Yeah, it's this one is getting ready, guys. It's really boiling up like never before. That's making jagal sukaringuru. See the way it's boiling. So they have started removing them step by step. They have removed the middle part. So these ones, I think they'll just remain here because, yeah, these ones will remain here. They have removed this. It's boiling, boiling, boiling. It's boiling, boiling thoroughly.
Guys, you can see them carrying it. It already boiled. So this is the almost final product. You see how heavy it is. Just imagine carrying that.
And it's very heavy.
And it's very heavy. Two people. And very hot. You guys. That's why I'm telling you, honor your parents when they're still alive. Can you just imagine struggling the whole day, the whole night, doing such kind of job? It's very tiresome. So it seems this one, this is the final. You want to see how they are being put into, they have some glasses, the tables, the another one is here. You see them carrying, okay. It's very heavy, my dear people. I really pity for them. Let me get away. It's very heavy. Yeah, you need to be very careful. It's very, very heavy. Wow. It's Nikazi. I really pity them because they woke up. The mzee over there is telling that he woke up early at 10 a.m. and up to now,
this is where they were cooking
at 4 a.m. and right now he's still up doing this kind of job. It's very, very, very tiresome. So this is what we wanted to show you, the process of making a jaggery. And you can see what they are doing. These are the cooking pots, the two, and the other one there, there are two. And this is where they were cooking it. You see the remaining two cooking pots and this one. Anyway, just tune in, continue tuning into our YouTube.
It's still bubbling, but it's down.
Yeah, the way it's still bubbling.
And it's down, man. This means that it's very hot in that it when it jump on your skin.
When it
jumps on your skin, you never.
So they're making it to cool, they're cooling it manually. So this is what they are doing. Kawa na check again.
Yeah. Hey, hey. So guys, they have to pour it.
Apa na wewe ina chomba. Be very careful. Mechoka. So you see how he's trying to do it. At least it to be cool. Be very careful with your hands. It's very hot once.
Yes, guys, I'm here trying to do it now physically. At least we also have the feeling on what they're doing right here, guys. Mm.
Hiyo ni niki kuangukia utajua ujui. We. Ah, wa
ujui.
Ah, we. Gini. So the two are now doing. Ah, you machi gini nga. You see the two men what they are doing, and this is what I was telling you. It's very tiresome job. Boy.
So guys, you have to cool it. Then it's now going to be packed. It's now going to be packed. Now in the tins, man. It's a real work. I was trying to do it, guys. It's a very hard work. So the tins, guys, where they are going to pack them. I don't know if they call the measurement machine now. We call them doll. Doll. Sema doll. So these are cups. They have to pour them inside here to bring this shape here. That's why when you buy a jugger, you always can go and find them in this shape here. So they're always metal ones. So is it vikombe?
So this is how it's being done. So this is what you are telling you. They have to put them into the cups. They do call it cups or tins. Mi sina kikombe.
So guys, these ones have been packed. And this the cup. This how it is. Pakwa tu, hizo tutatoa kwa nini mdomo. Mdomo inatoanga. So guys, we want to pack some here. We have just been given, but being that we didn't have a cup, so we are going to carry this home. You see? This is now real and very organic. Shukaringuru. or jaggery. It's very organic, by the way. These are iris. So the advantages of doing this or cooking this one, it's the best, as I've been told, because it doesn't have any process and chemical added in it. This is very organic and this is the best. Let's taste it.
Moto.
Bilane. Modesta wanna taste it. Sasa ikisa cool itakuwa tu sawa. Unatawanisa tu, weka mahali tu hii kitu ipoe. So guys, these are the cups that they are going to use to pack them. So it must be filled the same we have shown you, and then now they will take them to weighing machine. So it's very organic and very, very healthy to use. And right there, they're almost stacking the packings. But I think I've shown you how it is. And this, the final now product. So they'll be given time to cool down. And then from here now, it can be taken to the shop and to be sold. And you make a lot of profit. In fact, this one is like $1. So if you make them like 300, how many dollars will you be having? So that's on $3,000 USD. So it's a very amazing and nice.